Could we do something besides Rudolph? They said, yeah. So me and Jeff and Randy and Mark got together at Jeff's house in June or July, turned the air conditioning down, put up a daggone Christmas tree, drew names. No, we didn't really draw names.
Yeah, we did.
Did we?
We draw names.
Yeah, that's right.
You put your name in four times, and me and Randy and Mark, I'll make your name.
I was hoping you wouldn't remember that. I got four presents in here. Anyway, it gave us the opportunity to write a little song, and every year about this time, you might hear it on WCOB and Fort Payne played it here today. Yeah, it did. Anyway, enjoy. It's called Christmas in Dixie.
It's great to be in Savannah, Georgia.